order to select a specific part of the molecule in a simple manner using the Pymol GUI, you first need to display the sequence in the external GUI menu. For this, choose Display Sequence. You should now see the amino acid sequence of the molecule on the top of the viewer. You can now select a specific amino acid by clicking on it in the sequence tab. You can also select a range of residues by clicking the first residue and then while pressing shift clicking on the last residue. The selected residues will be indicated as pink dot on the structure in the viewer. You can show or hide the selection by clicking the select tab in the internal GUI. At the moment, you are in the residue selection mode. To change the mode, you go to Mouse tab, Selection mode, Change to different mode option. Click Change to select chain. Select the first chain of the molecule. This object represents your current selection. You can also give a different name to the selection so that you can manipulate it later. For this, select the first chain of the molecule again and change its name to chain A by clicking A, rename selection, and typing chain A. Select now the other chains of the molecule and give the selection name chain B. You can manipulate the created new object selection with the buttons next to the Select tab in the internal GUI. For example, you can change the chain A selection representation of the object to stick. Change the representation of the chain A back to cartoon. Then select and give name to the TDC ligands, 2 in total, the 2 magnesium ions, the 10 chlorine ions. Remember, before making a new selection, disable the current selection by clicking on the background area in the viewer, by clicking on the select in the internal GUI or using the deselect button on the external GUI. You should end up with 7 different objects, including the original OL and 5FKN. You can now enable and disable each selection by clicking on the given object selection name and visualize its location on the structure in the viewer. Now show the TDC ligand as sticks and both the magnesium and the chlorine ions as pair representation. You can choose a different color for each object using the color menu. Color the chain A in cyan. Go to C, Science, Cyan. Choose each of these selection objects a color of your preference.